How are you? I'm Pastor Taiwo Iredele Ojibi. You are welcome to It's All About You. It's All About You is all about you and your relationship or marriage. It's All About You is to encourage you concerning your relationship or marriage, to give you direction, to show you the way to go, and to help you make the right decision concerning your relationship or marriage. Today I'll be speaking on, are you in love or lost? Are you in love or lost? I will also be talking about the differences between love and lust. Now, you need to know that love exists, and so does lust. One is good, the other is bad. One will add to you, the other will take away from you. One brings honor, the other brings shame and reproach, and pain, trouble, disaster. It might lead to destruction. The Bible says in Proverbs 16:25 that there is a way that seems right to a man or to a woman, but it ends in death. It ends in destruction. But that will not happen to you in Jesus' name. Now, you need to know the differences between love and lust, because knowing that and knowing what they are will help you to make the right decision. It will help you to know the right person for you, and this will lead to a good marriage eventually. And it will help you fulfill your purpose in life. What is love? 1 John chapter 4, verses 7 and 8 read, "Dear friends, let us continue to love one another, for love comes from God. Anyone who loves is a child of God and knows God. But anyone who does not love does not know God, for God is love." Now, I need to say that God wants us to love. God is not against your relationship. God is not against your getting married, but God wants us to do it the right way. And choosing the right person and glorifying God in your relationship will matter a lot. Now, what is love, really? Love is a deep, tender feeling of affection toward a person that has God at the center of it, and which will bring an attitude of selflessness. Let me say that again. Love is a deep, tender feeling of affection toward a person that has God at the center of it. If God is not in it, it is not love. It is not true love. And this love we are talking about will bring an attitude of selflessness. I want you to begin to think about what you have. I want you to think about your relationship. Am I in love with this person? Do I have an attitude of selflessness towards this person? Is God at the center of this relationship? What is love? Lust is a strong sexual desire for someone, a passion, a craving. The Bible says a lot about lust. Amnon, one of David's sons, thought he was in love with his stepsister, but at the end of the day, it was not love, it was lust. And he hated her deeply. The Bible tells us a lot. I want you to read 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 5 later on, and look at Ephesians chapter 4, verse 22. It is probably love when you are patient with your intended partner or that person you are going out with. Most likely it is love. Most likely you feel something deep for that person. I have to stop here today. You need to read my novels and books. Some of the novels are In Love for Us, Love on the Pulpit, Love Fever, Shadows from the Past, With This Ring, You Found Me, To Love Again, My First Love. These are just some of the novels. To get them, please call 080-23-000-773. Again, 080-23-000-773. Or email info@pastortaiwoodb.org.uk. And if you have questions or comments, or you need a listening ear, someone to talk to, don't hesitate to call me on 080-23-000-773 or send an email to info@pastortaiwoodb.org.uk. God loves you, and so do I. It's all about you. Bye. It's all about you. It's all about you.